We have a dangerous Billyo combo. With a gear mod? Let's get into it.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes.
How is it going today, Bladers? I see here, and today we have a dangerous Belial mod. And we have a custom gear called the A-Gear! JK, it's just the power mode from Union Achilles. I got this idea from Illinik. Credit goes to him. And the Dangerous Belial mod? Well, I thought that since it's basically just Dynamite Belial, but stock combo, but it's not the stock combo, but it's next, since I'm putting Nexus in because that part from All Might, it's the same, it holds the S gear same as Nexus does. And I'm putting Drift because All Might has a palm tip, and this has a palm tip, and it tracks. So, I wanted to put a gear too because that was also inspired from today's episode, which it ended on a pretty good note. I honestly don't think that Phenomenon is evil. He's definitely an interesting character. They are obviously advertising Perfect Gear Dangerous Belial. And I don't think they did so bad with that. And because it ended in the draw, and I'm not mad about that. I'm okay with it. So let's put this thing together. Hold on. But before I do, let me just say it has two modes. Here is its upper mode. And here is its smash mode. Here we go. I'm gonna be doing two rounds with these. I'm gonna be testing these separately. So we're gonna be doing that battle in a minute. So to test this out, we have Glide Ragnarok with the Burst Stopper chip, Zwei Longinus, World Sprizen, and my 3D printed Bay. Zenith Chris. First battle, 3, 2, 1, let's shoot. Oh, big hits. And with the spin finish, Dynamite Belial takes that. The first to score the 3 points, by the way. So that's 1-0. 3, 2, 1, go. Big hits, alright. Okay. And that's another spin finish for Belial. The score is 2-0. How is this gonna play out? 3, 2, 1, go. Guys, that life after death from Drift is something else. Oh my god, that's 3-0. All right, guys. Next up, we have Glide Ragnarok with the ding dong Burst Stopper chip. 3, 2, 1. Oh, big hits. Big hits. Oh, it didn't burst. But it did lose a click. So that's 1 point to Ragnarok. Sorry. I keep on saying Ragnarok. It's growing on me. The name is growing on me. Oh, big hit. And that's... Oh. It did burst, but afterwards. So that's the point to Rocktivor. So that's a score of 2-0. Let's see how it does in the third battle. And that is a score of 3-0. But it lost 2 clicks. It lost 2 clicks. So it's definitely hard hitting. So now that was 3-0, guys. So now we're gonna be putting it in its smash mode. In its smash mode. I'm really interested in how this is gonna be doing since I never tested it like this. But here we go with Zenith Chris. It's in case you don't know, Zenith Chris is my Sparking Bay. Is very strong. It throws some very powerful attacks. And I'm very interested to see how this goes. Okay, that's a weak launch. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, it jumped. Okay. And it's definitely scraping, guys. So that's 1 point for Chris. Oh my goodness. Okay. The score is 2-0. Alright. Let's see. Oh, and it got wrung out, guys. I'm gonna give it one more round because I was very interested in seeing that battle. Chris obviously won that. That's a score of 4-0. 3, 2, 1, 2. We got Roy Horizon next. Oh. It's bouncing, but not enough. So the score is 1-0. Okay, 2-0. Not bad. Got some big hits. Got some good hits going on. Oh no. It's a battle of endurance. How is this gonna end? Oh my goodness. The suspense is killing me. Drift has that life after death, but then again, it might not win. Oh my god, this suspense is killing me, guys. My goodness. Oh my god. And it looks like the winner is... World Sprising, guys. The winner is World Sprising. The score is 2-2. Nothing. I mean, 3-0. Sorry, guys. Oh my god. So it's definitely stronger in its upper mode, not in its smash mode, because it is least likely to do all that jumping around. But I definitely enjoyed making this mod. It's definitely really powerful, and that wraps up today's video. I hope you liked it. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell to get notified of my latest content. And as always, have fun and have a baytastic day, folks. I'll see you in the next video.